Yeah, welcome back to Hellblade, everybody. We are, I think, going into hell is where we left off. Looks like that bit. I'm trying to remember, again, for those who are watching on YouTube, I haven't played this in like 3 days. I thought I rebuilt that bridge last time. Maybe not. Maybe I was thinking I did, but I didn't. I don't know. Or no, wait, were we going down there? Or are we going up there? Again. See, this is why it's hard to stop in the middle of a story. It's like, wait, what direction am I going again? Actually, I think I'm going. I want to say I'm supposed to go down, but I could be wrong.
She can see it. The bridge. She can't cross the bridge. It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
You have to fight on.
Be powerful.
The final battle.
Final task.
Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
Okay. All right, how do we fix this thing? Let's see. There's like broken pieces over here. There's also that door back there. I don't know if this. Oh.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then. Mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Okay, that's locked. Well, let's see what's over here. Okay. Keep going up.
She can do it.
She can do it.
She can still see the secrets of the gods. She can think differently. So special.
Okay, so I must have to.
She has the sight. She can see their secrets.
Must have to go around the room and find the right angle for repairing all the stuff. Can I make this jump? What's weird is over here, there's like a thing. This is gonna be one of these deals where I'm gonna have to run like all over the place to find the right spots. Oh, do I have to get up there, maybe? There was no other door over here. Okay, so where's this section at here? That's the question. Let's head down. So none of the pieces are lining up. We're kind of far away. Do I need a torch down here? This is another dead end. Not unless there was an opening in one of these walls and I just can't see it. I don't think so. I remember climbing this last stream, though. Well, let me double check what Agent Iron Spider said. If what you said is correct, I think it might be the first one in the entire game. That's why I'm not looking for that. I don't think. No. No. You just double check up. Well, hold on. Why these bars are in my way. This one's got me pretty stumped. I don't know. I wouldn't think going down there would be the answer. Because they're way up here. Get that weird tingly noise whenever. Wait, what? Really? I'm stuck. Looks like you gotta be up top, or you gotta be in the broken section. I think we have to repair the next section. And then you can repair, like, the upper piece.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
I sense a battle coming. Maybe not. Okay.
Did it.
I got it. Whoa. Got him.
How will she do it? What,
yeah, I had a feeling there was gonna be a fight in that room.
How's she going to find his actual soul? Where does Ella keep the souls? How will she get it? Well, in return, she must bargain.
No.
What does Ella want? No one can bargain with Ella. What does Ella want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No. Her soul's rotting. She'd rather die. It's a worthless soul.
But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give? Find her. A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the bolt climbing up her arm.
She can fight her. She can fight her at Ragnarok.
There's a solution.
She's found a way. There's a way.
She can see.
She must align herself. She can do it.
There's the door.
She aligns herself. It's there.
Where do we have to align this one at? Looks like we gotta do it from over there. But either that or over there. That's gotta be too low though. Yeah, it looks like it's got to be from... Oh, there's still this little section right here that's messed up. Gotta go up, maybe. Well, door unlocked yet? Nope. make sure there's not another path up here that I missed. Yeah, there's not really a thing up there. I guess there's a bridge up there. A couple bridges up there. Well, there's gotta be another path somewhere up here. Okay, there's nothing down here. I might have to look this one up. Unless anybody in chat's got any ideas. I feel like we've explored every possible option. I mean, obviously there's something I'm missing, I just don't know where it is. This is all, there's nothing down here that I can see. So I think it's repair the rock to go up to repair the end of the bridge. All right, let's see here. Hellblade 1. See, I don't even know what you call this. Call this like getting into hell puzzle. Getting into hell puzzle. Oh, I forgot. On this other computer, I don't have my account logged in. Okay, the bridge puzzle. So she goes up to the very, very top where we did the first section, and they fix that. They then go all the way down, they cross the plank, which we did, and then from there they go all the way down, then they're going to climb up the tower, which we just did. Yeah, they go to the circle, they go into the tower end there, they then repair that section of the bridge. So it should be where we're at now. What? Maybe I'm bugged. This might be a bug. Okay. I swear I tried this like twice. What I'm about ready to do. Guess I just didn't have the exact right spot. Chat, you're my witness. I tried that, right?
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Cats and dogs living together and all that. Uh-oh. Oh. Well, we might as well do this. Shortcut unlocked. By the way, JT, are you still playing Mirage? How are you liking it? Staircase and a door. This looks like a boss fight room. Yep. Can't see. The hell was what? That was actually pretty close. I almost died there. Yeah, I just hope for Assassin's Creed Shadow that they make it as close to Odyssey as possible. Just a big ol' open world Japanese RPG. I really want to play Odyssey again. That game was so good. Hold on. Let's go back this way for a second. Okay, no, never mind. Never mind. And save game. What? Wow, I'm failing miserably right now. Get down there, Chief.
We die too.
Do we die too?
We die too.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
I don't want to die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua,
stop. Turn back.
Stop.
Stop her.
Why is she keeping on going?
Stop.
Senua,
stop.
What happens to us?
I can't wait to hear the audio in this next game. It's gonna be just insane.
Ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them. They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie.
Thank you.
She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
And pray to the gods. Pray to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Okay, this is actually like a lot of guys.
Your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself. You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the Iron Wolfman. You saw it yourself.
Tell everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
We gotta fight this guy again? I can't.
To trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Gideon is gone. Gideon is dead. Let him go now.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me. Come on.
Watch out!
go, Senua. You're killing yourself.
You're supposed to die there. Okay. That's why they kept saying let go. And I was like, no.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me and to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it's him. I know you have him. take it. I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Sarah.
It's a nice shot.
Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Thank you.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell.
Give you one more story, but I don't know if Microsoft is going to keep you around for a third.
No, it's hard to tell how mixed up you feel. Hoping what you need is behind every door. Each time you get hurt, I don't want you to change.
Hey, there we go. Chat, we beat it. Yeah, I mean, I think it's a good game.
Please don't cry now.
It's a very unique experience. There's not too many other experiences out there that are like that.
I'm begging you, please. Please don't leave here.
But yeah, I'm very excited to see what the second one's going to be like. Here real quick as that's doing that. Hold on.
Divine purpose blesses them. That's not what I believe.
Oh, this game doesn't like being alt-tabbed. Never mind.
A part of your soul ties you to
my OBS is like freaking out.
Or maybe to the last, but I'm still not sure. But what I do know is to us the world is different. We are to the world, but I guess you would know that. Please don't go, I want you to stay.
Yeah, Ninja Theory is not like the biggest team out there.
Please don't leave here, I don't want you to hate. For all the hurt that you feel, the world is just illusion, trying to change you.
Well, I mean, even the end of the game is like the story is not over. So I almost wonder if it's one of those things where you have to play the second game to fully understand the story of the first game, you know?
This world is just illusion, always trying to
There's not very many games that come out that are straight up like at the end of the game being like, oh, we're not done with the story. Come back in a few years. You know? By the way, I can't skip these credits, even if I wanted to. Game won't let me. I would literally have to, like, Alt F4. Please don't go. I want you to stay. None of the buttons work. Please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate. Here, real quick, though. I wonder if this is an original song for the game, or if it's, from somebody else. No more music? I hate to Alt-Tab again, because the game's going to freak out on me. Oh, no. Hold on. Wow, this game really doesn't like being Alt-Tabbed. Like, I'm trying to, like, load a YouTube video, and it's like, nope. Oh. Okay. That's it. Cool. Well, here's what I want to do before we officially wrap this up. Let me do this. Because I don't know how many people in chat have or have not seen stuff on Hellblade 2. So I think that would be an appropriate way to officially wrap this up. So let me grab a couple things here real quick from Ninja Theory. Here we go. So there's a couple quick things I think we'll watch. One, I want to watch this for those who haven't seen it. So we'll grab that. Also, did anybody else... My entire YouTube overlay, like, changed. Anybody else have that? And I think we're gonna watch... No, that's not the trailer I want to watch. There was another trailer that came out that I wanted to watch. Which one was it? Let's see. I want to watch. Where is it? Oh, it's this one. Okay. So we got a couple quick trailers we're going to watch for Hellblade 2. For anybody who's interested in see what that game's gonna look like. Hellblade 2 visually and audio wise looks like it could be the best looking game ever created. So here is the first little sneak peek at Hellblade 2.
And she said, With our swords, we will forge new stories to strike the gods that haunt us. You might see me as weak, but I will show you what lies behind my eyes. Embrace our suffering, soothe our scars of grief, and break their siege of our minds. You may see them as gods, but we will show you what lies behind their eyes.
Wait. Listen. It's coming. He's here.
That's my name.
He can smell you.
I think one of the neat things about this second game is the fact that you're actually going to be with, like, your tribe. Because in the first game, we never met, like, another, like, normal person, you know? And this second one, we're finally going to be back with the tribe and stuff. So, I feel like it's going to be very different.
Believe is your sacrifice to make. To lead others to death brings a different kind of burden. One that Senua would have to learn to bear.
Joy. Varda.
Smell their fear.
There is no death.
He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at the bones. That's going to be you. That's going to be everyone. No one's ever killed a giant before.
What makes you think you can
stay down?
Those whose eyes are clouded by fear are besieged by the ghosts that haunt them. Senua saw that to win the war, we must break this siege. Break it with an unshakable truth. Break it with an impossible feat.
Senua!
Get ready. It's about to start. They're on
fire. Get ready.
Get ready. You can do this.
First the island, then the fire. Yes.
Thank you.
wants to kill.
Crazy.
Hi, I'm Dom Matthews, studio head here at Ninja Theory in Cambridge, UK. We're now in the final months of development on Senua's Saga Hellblade 2. And the team is working hard to bring you an unforgettable journey into Senua's unique world and her battle for survival, where we have once again combined high fidelity and immersive presentation with a shorter, narrative-led experience that focuses on the things that we really care about and that we hope you care about too.
Do you see how surreal you are? Do you see how the pitiless world stamps you down?
Senua is back with a new quest. She wants to stop the Vikings who raided her village right at their source, in Iceland. But not just her quest has changed. Senua herself has grown since the first Hellblade. She's made peace with her past and is no longer in such fear of her visions and voices. While the Furies are still her constant companions, she encounters new people along the way, some of which will value her unique perspective, and others who will reject it.
Little by little, this settlement became my tribe.
In the game, Senua arrives in 10th century Iceland on the trail of the Vikings who have been enslaving her people. In the story, we're trying to be as faithful to history as we can up to a point, establishing a solid framework and then building more surreal elements on top. Senua will face up to giants who have plunged the land into chaos, and which in turn has seen the rise of the Droiga, a violent threat that has swept through the settlements that she'll discover. Senua will make new enemies and also new allies who will come to see her unique perspective as a beacon of hope. And she'll discover along with us how this viewpoint can have its advantages.
Senua is a Celtic warrior who experiences psychosis. Seeing things that other people don't, hearing voices, and having unique beliefs about the world around her. To bring Senua's perspective of the world to life in a truthful way, we have once again worked closely with Professor Paul Fletcher at the University of Cambridge, as well as people with lived experience of psychosis.
What does that mean? It's terrifying.
Players will find themselves traversing beautiful and hostile environments, seeking answers from patterns and signs that Senua sees in her own unique way, and battling through encounters with enemies that will push Senua to her limits.
On Saga, we've taken everything to the next level. With a new motion capture space, a bigger stage team, a stunt crew, and a new cast.
We spent a lot of time planning the motion capture shoots, thinking of what events would be good to bring into this fight. Like, how can we make this fight feel different from the previous fight? We have all new combat for the sequel. One of our key goals was the ability to actually tell a story throughout it. It does feel very different from the first game, but it's very brutal and you're very invested in it. Senua isn't a superhero. She's fighting for survival, and we want the player to feel her struggle in every step of her journey. We want the player to always feel like they just scraped through, just survived it.
Mel knows Senua better than anyone, better than I do. Her instincts are amazing, and she really doesn't need much help from me. On stage, our main focus is storytelling. So I get to watch the actors and see all the beautiful expressions on their faces. And then I have to wait a little while, and then I get to see that all again in-game, in costume, on location, everything. It's a great experience, a great process.
Every discipline in the studio is unified in achieving a deep level of immersion to help suspend your disbelief and pull you into Senua's story. We were lucky enough to do a few reference gathering trips in Iceland. You have to be there. The sense of scale, everything is incredible. And you see a scene or you see a small section of the game and you're like, yeah, that works, that's amazing.
Senua experiences reality differently, and a part of this manifests in the voices she hears.
She will collapse. She will collapse.
These voices come to life through binaural audio, which provides a good representation of this type of auditory hallucinations. As we focus in immersion, binaural audio is perfect for this because through headphones, you surround yourself in a three-dimensional space. In the first game, we only apply to the voices that Senua listens in her head. In this game, through a spatial audio technology and some extra little things within the game, there is music that is binaural. Every single sound has the potential to be binaural, so everything is...
That's gonna be pretty crazy.
Specialize around you, and it's a very beautiful experience.
What will they do to us?
What will we do to us?
Music is a strange language in the sense that it speaks to our emotions fast and deep. It's not only about quality, it's about personality. So when you listen to Hellblade, you know it's Hellblade. On the music, we are working with Hailun, which for me is a personal privilege because I really admire them. We feel their craft, their depth, their meaning in the music. It really connects with our game and elevates it to something really special. We are also working with a heavy metal singer, throat singers, and our very own Furies. They sing so beautiful, and we add that binaural touch of music. So this all creates a very immersive and a very special and unique experience.
Our mission here at Ninja Theory is to craft life-changing art with game-changing tech. And that's our aim in Senua Saga Hellblade 2, is to not only see where Senua goes next, but to deliver something really meaningful for our players.
My hope is that they will really connect to Senua as a character, and even if they can't really relate to what she's going through, maybe they know someone that relates to that character and they can then understand that person better.
Well, I don't want to sound cheesy, but in a way I'm Senua, right? She exists and doesn't. It exists through all of our work, through every ninja. So we all are Senua, and we are creating this character that grows and grows and grows and grows and keep growing and keep changing. So that makes it real.
I'm so proud of the love, care, and passion our team here at Ninja Theory are putting into Senua Saga Hellblade 2. Our hope is to not only create a game that is great to play, but to craft an experience that leaves you thinking and feeling. From our combat gameplay through to our action set pieces, from our cinematic scenes to our puzzle solving, everything is crafted in service of Senua's journey, a journey that you can embark on May 21st.
Next Tuesday, chat, we're playing Hellblade 2. All right. Fantastic. Well, there you go, guys. That's Hellblade 1 wrap up with a little preview of Hellblade 2. So, I feel like I gotta say this because it's been like one of the hot topics on the internet over the past few days. if Microsoft shuts down Ninja Theory after they release this game, you guys have seen the internet on fire before. You ain't seen nothing yet if they shut down Ninja Theory. They better let Ninja Theory do whatever they want after Hellblade 2 is done. If they don't, they're gonna burn Microsoft to the ground. And I ain't kidding you. It's gonna be bonkers. But for those who are watching on YouTube, we'll wrap up the playthrough right there. So thank you all so much for watching, and we'll see you in Hellblade 2.